electric shock therapy done?
We use these electrodes. We place them on the patient's head like this. And then by means of this machine, we place a controlled electric current through the brain just for a fraction of a second. The patient doesn't feel it.